Position, you got a 7-iron, so ball position is gonna be a little left to middle. Perfect. Okay, grip, so much better. Okay, we're gonna get the elbows in, but we're gonna twist your body. So then the arms go up. Much better. I said the hard part's watching the ball as you're doing that, right? There you go. That looks so good. Isn't it easier to go up now?
Yeah.
Right? Before it was just like so awkward, but all right, same feel. That's okay, it's still better. You're starting to get your arms out in front. It's just getting it all together, you know? Yeah, ball position a little more to the left. There you go. And you'll get it, you'll get the, there you go. Turn your body, elbows in, turn your body. Got it, great. Better, better motion, it really is. Did that feel like it went faster, like you could swing faster? Okay. And not that I want you to swing hard. I mean, we're just trying to get you to get the feel of everything. Okay, elbows in. Turn your body, and then the arms go up. What feels like it's up. You got it. Higher, higher. You got it. You're doing great. That's all right, Jack. That's all right. Elbows in, turn your body, arms go up. Elbows in. Just think, you got bungee cords, you got the rope, you got whatever holding your elbows in that they can't separate. Great. Great. How'd that feel?
Easier.
Okay, look at this.